Said that, Alex. God, will you not pay attention? Pay attention, bruh. So, whoever lived here had the full arsenal of the Gunrunners. I would like to meet those people so I could fucking blow their heads off and take all the guns. Speaking of the Gunrunners, we better check them out real quick. They're right about here-ish somewhere. I don't know why I haven't checked them yet. Let me go check them out. They're right next to the East Barricade. I kind of just walk right by them without even looking. So let's go ahead and check them out. My canteen. Look at that low textured canteen. I mean, the armor isn't very high textured or high res, but the canteen's even worse. We're doing good. Lots of houses here. Let's check this one. Host letter? What is that? Hi! You're not friendly. Ooh, I think that was a crit. Nope. Ooh, another crit. That was a quest. I like how they, like I said, they take actual existing NPCs and make them... That's kind of funny when you see a quest go away. Well, if Battlefield would go back to Vietnam and make a full Vietnam game, maybe Battlefield would be better. So maybe that's what he's asking for. God. I'm gonna keep moving. So Gunrunners is like right here. In fact, there it is. Well, that's the building that connects into it. Wait, no, that's not it. That's the clinic. Gunrunners is over here. Wait. No, it's not. Wait, yes it is. Shouldn't it be like right here? Wait. Is that it? That's it. That's Gunrunners. I can see the fence. What's this? Is this... No. Those DC interiors. DC Envy. Today was so boring. Why was it boring? Elaborate. Oh, yeah. I guess that's why I didn't see the Gunrunners. Because the fence was kind of like attached. I have a really bad feeling about this. Super fucking bad feeling about this. In fact, I don't want to do this. I'm already in danger. I hear robots. Is that the Protectron? Holy fucking shit, there's a lot of them here. Okay, I'm down. The new Stalker is not going to be out for a while, so I can't wait for it, but Fallout 4 is completely overshadowing that. Metal Gear Solid 5 overshadowing that, so Stalker is not even on my mind because that's just so far away before they actually complete it. What's up, Zelda? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? I'm guessing you're doing good. He's just finished Fallout, a session of it, so... Slow motion headshot, bitch. Danger, danger. Open, open. Oh my fuck. That, wow. That's, wow. That, That's yes. That's, well, it's yes. Okay. I don't know where it went. That's probably scarier. Let's find and take down that, thing. I got my pulse grenades ready. Sentry bot, where are you? Got nothing to load into this. It's right fucking there. Oh, oh my god, fuck my life, fuck my life, fuck my life. Oh my god. Oh my god, you fucking darn. That's a fucking missile. Wow, that gun sounds really good. The missile? Gotcha, bitch. Managed to get into New Vegas and do the quest hauling, Mr. House. You know the quest? Yeah. The blank quest. Yeah, I know. I know. I don't even know why I'm taking that. I don't have my minigun anymore, do I? Yes, I do. What am I talking about? Fucking course I do. Why did I drop that? Oh, I did drop it. Because it was too heavy. That's right. Some reason I had in my head that I didn't drop it, but that was not true. I need a 5mm gun now. Here we go. Oh, it's the cannibal fort now. Ooh, aren't these guys fancy taking over the gun runners? Oh. What gun's in there? Oh my god, what the fucking dicks? Bitch. Oh no. Average. Oh. That sucked. I need to get one of them to open it. I probably should have let her come out here. You know what? I bet I can do that. I bet she'll open it up if I'm just sitting here. She probably has access to it. If she has the key, she'll open it up. Let's see if she will. Yeah. Open it up. Come on. You'll never catch me if you don't come out here. I don't think she has it. Could cheat, but I'm not going to do that. Ain't about that life. We'll be back. We'll be back. Anything else around here? Is there a cannibal with a key? That'd be nice. No. Look like it. Unless that. No, I checked the sentry bot, so he doesn't have a key. Alright, let's head north. Actually, are we heading to the free side? I guess so, yeah. I pick up some of those DLC because I want more levels and perks. Oh yeah, dude, if you don't have the DLC, you definitely need it. I just bought my girlfriend Fallout New Vegas Ultimate Edition for the PS3 today when I was hanging out with her. She likes Skyrim. She's never played Fallout, so I'm like, you gotta try Fallout. If you don't like it, you don't like it, but you gotta at least try it. So I bought it for her. We were at GameStop. It was a used one, so. Jump inside using the bus. Electra, you want to know how people found Lonesome Road Hard?
Mods.
You wouldn't know, though. I wonder, could I use the bus? How am I going to get back out? We'll figure that out once I'm in. I like Fallout over Skyrim because the lore is better. Like, I'm sorry. Okay, you can go and yes... Elder Scrolls has a bunch of, like, and, she's done with Skyrim. She's done everything you could possibly do. She doesn't have any of the DLCs, though, but she's done everything she could possibly do in her save for the most part. So, yeah, she's pretty addicted to it. Wow! Did he just fucking open it up? Fuck you. But, yeah, I don't, oh, wow, oh, no, really? Oh, there's that bug. Oh, it locked itself! That was weird. But I like Fallout not because it has explosions. No, but I like it mainly because the lore. I mean, don't get me wrong, the Elder Scrolls, you know, they have this big mythos and mythology and all that, and that's cool, and wow, mythology, you know, all this kind of lore, and I mean, think about it. Like, name a few, like, name some unique things that are unique to Skyrim, okay? I mean, like, think about it. You got dragons. Oh. Vampires. Oh, okay. Their own form of demons. Remora and Daedra. Like, oh. Well, okay. The Daedric princes are, you know, kind of unique. Werewolves. Okay. Skeletons. Draugrs. Oh, those are, they're kind of like zombies, though. What else do we got? Gargoyles. Well, it's just, no. And Fallout, though, I mean, come on. Deathclaws. When do you see those in apocalyptic situations? The 50s lore, how it's split up. Brotherhood of Steel. Skyrim's not nearly as good as Fallout, so don't listen to Dust. Don't listen to a thing he says. Fallout is way better than Skyrim. I love Skyrim. I love both of them, but Fallout's the best. I love Oblivion, and I still know Fallout's the best. Let me use Hollow Point. Dragonborn. Yeah, okay, one thing. Like I said, Daedric Prince is unique. Dragonborn. One thing that's unique. And are they really unique? The Chosen One? It's still just the Chosen One. Yes, oh, they're, you know, born with dragon blood. Okay, that is somewhat unique, but it's still just a form of the Chosen One. Like, come on. That's not unique. It's just the Chosen One with special dragon powers. Like, your case is not good enough. I'll debate with you about this, though, Dusk. Well, yeah, Fallout 4 is going to be way better than Skyrim, but I'm talking about the lore, Dusk. If you think the lore in Skyrim is better than Fallout, I would love to hear your opinion on it, and I would love to debate you about it. I'm not saying I'm going to win, but I would love to. Tell me your opinion, what you think. I'd like that. Name is taken from D&D. Oh! I prefer Fallout. I mean, Skyrim is a bunch of American voice actors butchering Nordic pronunciations. I mean, I can't even pronounce a basic umlaut. Umlaut. I know that word, and I don't remember how to pronounce that word. Funny enough. This is it? This is the Gunrunners? This is all there is? There's no extra room? I'm not missing anything? This is... Then, haha, fuck this Sertron naming. What the fuck, this thing works? That's fucking crazy, man. Yesterday was frustrated. Missiles launched. 700,000. The world. Who hears the birds but the sky? Radiation is the only question, is only a question waiting to be answered. How can mirrors be real if your eyes are not real? Wow, Jaden. Wow. Some intelligence speaking. I have way more fun in Fallout New Vegas than I ever do in Skyrim. I'm sorry. I mean, like, I have tons of fun in Skyrim, but Fallout is, well, it's Fallout. Sorry. I mean, like, I can't help it. It's just how I feel. I feel Skyrim's lore is very copy-paste, you know, kind of fantasy, quote-unquote fantasy, and then Fallout, you know, it's much interesting, much more interesting. Like, I mean, a lot of games and lores, I'm trying to look around for stuff. A lot of lores do, you know, the whole apocalyptic thing, but Fallout has, like, its own spin on it, and I like it. It's not just, like, the world went to shit, here are bandits, here are good guys, here are bad guys. Like, there's no clear-cut anything, and I like that a lot more than anything, so. Do I want that sniper rifle? Not really. 20 pounds of almost broken, so I don't want it. Alright, so into New Vegas? No, not into New Vegas. Because I'm going to... Did someone just fucking open that? No. I'm going to oblige Limp And us. To Zion we go. Umlaut. Is it umlaut? I know, yeah, the A with the thing on top of it. Yeah, because I learned about, yeah. I'm still bad at pronouncing that stuff. Like what it's called. That's fantastic, but again, Fallout 4 will be astronomically better. Well, I'm talking about the lore. I'm talking about, you know, back, like, the entire Elder Scrolls series versus the entire Fallout series. I'm talking about lore strictly, not the games, not the mechanics, not the, you know, what you do in them, but I'm talking about strictly the lore, you know? Well, I love fantasy, but apocalypse has always appealed to me. Like, apocalyptic and sci-fi, yeah, that's, I mean, space, I love space games, oh my god, yes. I was originally going to get Fallout 3 by Sega New Vegas because of the weapon mods. Did you think that was a good idea? Because I just bought my girlfriend Fallout New Vegas or Fallout 3 today, and I kind of feel like I should have got her Fallout 3, but I think it's a good idea because it has better mechanics than Fallout 3, so she'll get into that. And then if she wants to play Fallout 3, you'll play Fallout 3. His stream buffered right when I was talking. Son of a bitch. Keep going myself. Oh, you want to go back in the sewers, guys? Trying to pronounce this. Scheissel. I don't know. I just try to pronounce the only word that I always hear a variation of that word when I watch terror movies, so I don't know. I don't even know how to pronounce that letter at the end. What'd you miss? You missed me asking if it was a better choice than Fallout 3. Because I got my girlfriend Fallout New Vegas instead of Fallout 3 today. That's her first Fallout game for PS3. PS3? PS3. It's a bad word. Well, I wouldn't doubt it. I mean, it's fucking Dusk. What do you say? It's not Scheisse, is it? No. What is that letter and how do you pronounce it? Is this it? I always forget where it is. Not this. It's up here. Scheisse? Yeah, it is Scheisse. Does that mean shit? Whoa, hey.
Nothing here after all.
What the fuck, you dick? Uh-uh. I need a shovel? Really? Where do I get a shovel? Why is there a Vault 101... Wait a minute, what? Why is there a Vault 101 jumpsuit in here? I use this kit? Oh, cool. Yeah, so, yeah, I know what Scheisse is. Okay, I never saw it actually written down, so I didn't know. Where can I get a damn shovel? I don't want to go all the way back to, like, the only shovel I know of is in Good Springs. I'm gonna read those journals in a sec. Do I really need a shovel? Are you sure? I don't think so. Let me keep going. And then when I can't proceed anymore, I'm gonna stop. Oh. Now that I can't pronounce. Berg. I think I got that pronunciation spot on, actually. Oh, we need the key from... yeah. Fuck. Damn it. Where's the shovel? I was expecting a shovel to be in here. Bassa? 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 Why is everyone's making me pronounce words? Like, I don't know. A shovel. I'm never gonna get a shovel. I've never seen a shovel so far. Quick, guys, what's the closest place you find a shovel, like, just laying on the ground? Someone look it up. Tell me. If you can get Saika, no, I probably pronounced that wrong too. If you guys can find me a shovel, like, go Google it. If you guys find me a shovel, go to Zion tonight. You guys have to find it though. Oh, hello. No, we're not cheating. No, you gotta find me one. We're not cheating. No. Uh-uh. Legitimate one. That's not how I roll. Oh, look at that! Holy shit! Wow. 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 What are the fucking odds? Like, what the actual fuck? Suka! Oh, yeah, Suka. Okay, I never saw that word spelled out. Mr. Smith, due to the recent bad press surrounding Pappy's lawsuit and our subsequent discovery that he is of incriminating doc... Wait, is this? I don't think... Yeah, this is... None of this is, We're here. We're free. God, it doesn't feel like a week. All the places I've been, all the shit that I've seen, and I ain't never heard of anything like what's out there in Zion. I barred that gate shut and buried the key deep. Ain't no one down there, down here gonna have to deal with that shit. I can still hear her in my head. Wendy, you clever girl, you almost had us. Almost. I'm good, Alex. Butch woke me up in the morning. He'd found the end of the tunnel. Wait a minute, what? Whoa. What? This is from the Vault 101 guy. And just as they said, there she was, the tower above the desert. This is it, I can feel it. Save you. No more fighting to survive, no more hiding, no more hiding from it. Butch says nothing to get, not to get my hopes up, but come on, anything's better than Zion. It's gotta be. Okay, I'm kind of scared about Zion now. What? This is what happens when you mess with Emmett R. Mutton. I don't know. Senior? Oh, yeah. Emmett R. Mutton Senior. Don't follow us. Zion's ours now. I'm really fucking scared about Zion now. I swear to God, if it's just a bunch of death claws, you guys can go fuck yourself because I'm leaving. It better not be a bunch of death claws because if it is, I'm done. We're not going to Zion. I need something big that can shoot. Let me go in smart. Hold on. I don't have my minigun anymore. I keep forgetting I took that away. Where's my sniper rifle? We'll use this. We'll load in hollow point, and then if I really need to, I'll swap to armor piercing. Alright, here we go. Into Zion. I hate you guys so much. I don't know what this is. Here we go. What the fuck? This is not what I was expecting in the slightest. What is this? Rocks. There might not be giant bugs, I swear to God. I'm not gonna use VATS either, I don't wanna spoil it. I can't. I guess I'll... I got no heat signatures. Yay. Big Mountain is not in Dust yet. Dust, they're implementing the next patch. They didn't actually do Overworld Blues yet. That way. I heard footsteps. I think those are my own, though. I'm honestly not that scared. I don't know what... I mean, if it's a death claw, it's a death claw. I honestly don't know what to expect, but I don't think there's anything that could really make me get scared. Should I go down? I don't think I should go down. Oh, a bridge. Oh boy. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that because I some of those no. No. I'm salve quid agis aquel nucretete. I don't do Latin, okay? I don't do anything. I hardly even do English. Everyone post your speculations, except for the people who actually know what it is. Don't post your speculations then. What the fuck does this mean? Whatever, I don't know. Fuck you. That was my light off. What is that? Blood. Okay.
The walls speak true, the tall one. The branch fingers he hunts, he finds, he kills.
The walls speak true, the walls speak true, the walls speak true. The branch fingers? I swear to God, if the fucking trees come to life, I fucking... No. I swear, if there are fucking trees... Let's load AP. To fucking god, these trees start to fucking move. Okay, back to HP. Hollow point, please. No. Get away from me, tree. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? No, 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 I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. Where is it? This is worse than Death Claws. This is fucking worse than Death Claws. I want Death Claws. I'd rather have fucking Death Claws. Oh, spore carriers. That's it? It's just... Come on, spore carrier. You don't scare me. You're not scary. Wow, you do a lot of fucking damage though. Holy shit. This is it? Is this a spore carrier? Was this it? Wasn't that scary? That was nothing. I'm fine. Nah, I got this. I'm going out big. HP, motherfucker. Let's fuck some bitches up. Come on, we're spore carriers. I got some HP. Stop jingling the cans. Although he wasn't very tall, was he? So. They called him the tall one. Hey, eggs! More spore shit. Is it Slender Man? Something's attacking me. Something's attacking me. Whoa, why is the music that? Are any of the trees moving? No. I don't see anything. What's attacking me? Oh! The fucking shit! The spine? Wait a minute. 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 The spine. Are we on top of something? I'm still not scared. It's just some. Oh, Zelda, don't be. Dude, we got this. We got an M1 Garand. I've got tons of ammo. I've got lots of stims. Okay, not that many. But it's just some spore carriers. Probably like a lot of them. So it's probably just like 7 spore carriers at once. I'll just use some explosives. It'll be fine. I'm not worried about it. I'm lost. Oops, something's attacked me, but it's more spore carriers. Come on, Mr. Spore Carriers. Come on. Avatia, come on. This. Ooh, free loot. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, God. I'm dead. That quicksave was spot on. What is that? Wait. That one looks weird. Oh, that one's already dead. Am I going the right way? I don't. Slendy mom and Slendy dad. Hello! Goodbye! Is this the right way? Can't really tell. No heat signatures. Look at this guy. I don't know. Hollow log. There's a road over here. Oh my god. And the light doesn't go all the way down. I don't know. I'm lost. I don't know where to go. I'm guessing down, but like, oh fuck. Where's down? Do I want to follow these pictures down? Probably not. It's probably going to kill me. Do I want to do this? Did I just do something really fucking stupid? Bitch. keep telling myself, I keep telling myself, ma-ba-dam-ba-dam.